Oh, salvation, my glory. He is my God for my help, and my hope is in God. For he is my God, and my Savior, and my helper. I shall not be greatly moved. Alleluia. We beseech our Lord and God that we may be worthy to hear the holy and divine gospel. In wisdom, let us attend to the holy gospel according to St. John. May his blessings be with us all. Amen. And Jesus cried out and said, he who believes in me believes not in me, but in him who sent me. And he who sees me sees him who sent me. I have come as a light into the world, and whoever believes in me should not abide in darkness. And if anyone hears my words and does not believe, I do not judge him, for I did not come to judge the world, but to save the world. He who rejects me and does not receive my words as that which judges him, the word that I have spoken will judge him in the last day. For I have not spoken on my own authority, but the Father who sent me gave me a command what I should say and what I should speak. And I know that his command is everlasting life. Therefore, whatever I speak, just as the Father has told me, so I speak. Bow down before the Holy Gospel.
Glory be to God forever.
فلنمجده ونرفع اسمه لانه سبحانه